I could have gotten a bit better. Could have, would have, should have gone better. But it didn't. Okay, this is actually like a really bad beginning. This, oh no, I think I got it. Yes. Even though it doesn't matter. As you realize, I still like have to wait. Okay. I was about to do something stupid. Anything, please. No, what? Why did my momentum stop?
Stomping on fortune and fame. I'm in the grave, I'm on a roll at the cemetery. Go, go, go. Kicking heads, I'm stomping bones at the cemetery. Go, go, go. In the grave, I'm on a roll at the cemetery. Go, go, go. Kicking heads, I'm stomping bones at the cemetery. Thank you.
just always feels longer than it really is. It's only like 2 minutes, but it's like the longest 2 minutes of my existence. Okay, that was... wow. Scared me. Tombstones, man. I thought we played that a bit better, but it's fine. What? Oh my. I'm just tragic. Oh my, dude. No. Oh my god, I'm losing so much time. last section actually went like fast. No, I was about to say this has to be a goal. Because that like that third section was like really good, because like there was only like two ninjas and everything else was fine. No complaints here. That'll mess up the timing for this. Oh my god. Yeah, I played that poorly. It's fine, because I'm gonna make up like all the time saved in like one area. It's gonna just be stupid. Depends if I'm like, if I don't get too far behind in these areas. Because I literally saved like all my time just on one section. And also I have like some new things I want to test out just for like some certain bosses. If I can pull them off. And of course it doesn't work. Okay. Anything for this one, besides like a familiar. That's it. Run. Oh my. got in both of them. Bro. Oh, come back. Maybe at worst it's like 20 seconds. I'll take it. Oh my god, cat ears. And of course, actually, okay, I thought I did that a bit too late. Can I get the jump? Eh, could have been better. We'll take it. Actually, I think it's worse if I do the jump. We'll find out. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Do a good lineup. Wow. Saved a bit of time by actually getting the trick. Good RNG. Okay, I should have just tornadoed. I'm fine. I lost a bit of time because I trolled by not just doing a tornado. I should have. I was getting a bit too greedy. I thought I was there was only to be like one enemy left. Clearly not. Good luck here. Oh wait, that was really insane. first section was really good. I could have kept on beating him up, but whatever. It was on the face, but I missed. Not somehow golden? I don't know how. Maybe my ship RNG was like way worse. That's okay, we're gonna be ahead in this next section though. Well, not this next section, but the next section. Cutscene to have. All it shows is you just break his guitar. His guitar. I put an N in. I can't speak, whatever. Getting ahead of myself. Oh, this piece of garbage. That second one might go a little bit more. Alright, hopefully we get the trick first try. Alright, cool. Section is not too good. Hopefully I don't mess this trick up. Oh, I kind of did. Yeah, I kind of messed up the trick. Grab the eye! Oh my god, I'm trolling. There we go. This is the section now I can save time because I force cycled this. Cause that the third section where I have to actually get the key bottle was so sneaky, man. It was like in some stupid spot. Oh, I surprisingly did not land on that glass. Yes, we got shotgun. This is good, and I always mess up that. I always forget. No! Better guess the path. I need to try to memorize this. And you see, we're now ahead. Right now, I just hopefully mess up like a majority of like the platforming. Oh, I'm trolling already. Okay. Got the liver. We out of here. Oh, thank you. I couldn't even get the trick. And I'm like, oh my God. That went bad. Just those spawns, man. Like, that section is just simply the worst, just because, like, for some weird reason, they just love to go on, like, either the bottom or, like, the benches, and, like, those places you just cannot hit. I'm going to grab 50 times later. Like that! Run into it. Thank you. Slow cutscene. That's just straight up out of my control. Can't do anything, which sucks. Like, you have to be in that, like, awful position. Plus, we better save time here. I'm gonna cry. Alrighty. Keeping our 6 second lead. Run to the right. Oh wait! I totally forgot I'm not supposed to go in here yet. I'm about to enter. I need to go OP to go kill something real quick. Hopefully I just do not fall in the pit. Okay, not this section. There's another section. I don't want to fall in the pit. This part. Cool. Ay, ay, ay. Saved a lot of time. Ah, come on. What? Yeah, that section did go bad. Because those two other enemies were just not paying attention. Oh, yes! Oh, that was sick. Run into it. Yes. Nice. Okay, I was about to say, if that one guy, like, slips through, like, it's nothing. Oh my. Oh, I forgot to split. Hello? Pick her up, man. Cutscene is so stupid. God, I can't believe I forgot to split. God, I always forget. It's like the one boss I always forget. How far do I have to run up? Run over here, mermaid. Hopefully Maul RNG is in like horrendous. Okay. Run, please. Oh. ready? Jump! I somehow remembered that I needed to jump for these sections. So far. That one was like really close enough so he was gonna latch on. Alright, just only one. That's really good actually. This is where I'm also gonna try something new because I wanna see if it like saves time. I feel like it should just because I feel like the cutscene plays out like way slower if I do it. So usually I would try to kill him during the cutscene, but I think I'm just gonna let the cutscene play. I personally think it takes way too long. Oh, it takes. Okay, never mind. It's basically preference. Yeah, you really don't save much time either way. It's just straight up preference. Final band flashback. My ear. The flame sound effects are like stacking. So loud. Jesus Christ. I'm still able to hear it while I'm not even in the cutscene. Insane, man. Thank you. that went 69. Oh my gosh. Alright, that also went really nice. This section's going really well. Let's see how this goes though, because this. No, I already like. Oh my gosh, we're far ahead. God, maybe sub hour is actually possible. I really didn't, it probably still like isn't. Sheesh. Like sub hour would easily be doable if we like figured out how to skip like some things. Oh, come on Charlie, you're doing this to me. Better just because Charlie was stupid. Also, these guys were like not following me. I didn't get all of them. And the run. Wow, that was hella delay. It's like the record for Xbox.
Oh.
No, I'm deadly. It's taking way too long to summon the portal. Hit me! This was a bad, like third section. They were spawning in not very good of places. Oh, it sucks. This is not gonna, like, get a... This won't be a 101. It'll be, like a low 102, though. Gosh, I did lose a bunch of time. I only lost like 9 seconds. I sink like a rock.